This is iDrink Nano Nutrient Water. It says it's supposed to have 9 pH level, so let's test it and see if it's right. Let's test the TDS level first. First, put on the TDS. Make sure it says 0. Let's put it in. Let's wait. It says 24. That is idle drinking water. Now let's test the pH level. 2 squirts. The number is close to 8. It is natural pH.